Hi, I'm Diederik Martens from SMOPS, your sales and marketing operations partner, and welcome to another MarTech Friday. And this week, we'll be discussing why Agile Scrum is the best way to roll out marketing automation, at least in my opinion. Why is that? Think about the age we live in. We live in an age of startups, scale-ups, digital transformation, growth hacking. That basically means when you look at growth hacking, it's about thinking of all the small ideas you want to test very quickly, right? So marketing automation is like the dream toolbox to test all these small ideas, to do a small campaign on a social platform, look at all the conversions, put them in front of sales, and then think about all these little ideas and how they could scale up. So that's why marketing automation and Agile go together very well. A lot of agencies basically implement like in a waterfall method. They just implement marketing automation. Well, maybe the first sprint or two might be just the basics like setting up email templates, landing page templates, tracking codes, and so on. But then it's so important to come up with a backlog of all the stories and ideas that potentially add value to your company. And then select those that are most likely to turn into something and pull them into the next sprint. So that every sprint and every cycle, you come up with a better platform, a better marketing, a better sales result. So that's why I'm quite a fan of using Agile Scrum in implementing marketing automation. And if you need any help, just let us know. And if you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and share it. And I hope to see you at the next MarTech Friday.